نعم
نعم دكتور هذا السلايد.
نعم اوكي، لانه داخله بالامتحان فخلي يعطيكم اياها، مو مشكله البقيه. اوكي، المود اوف ترانسميشن اوف تيوبركلوسيس هو ايربورن، والاكسبوجر يصير تو ايربورن دروبلت نيوكلي produced by people with pulmonary or respiratory tuberculosis during expiratory efforts، اللي هي coughing, talking, singing, sneezing, whatever، يعني نفس ال respiratory viruses ما تختلف. بالنسبة لل healthcare workers هنا we have to mention something about exposure regarding procedures، مثلا intubation يخلون تيوب او برانكوسكوبي، وبالاوتوبسي الاوتوبسي اللي هي ياخذون سامبل فروم الطب العدلي، يعني ياخذون سامبل فروم ديد بوديز، فممكن تبقى اذا السامبلنج يعني قريب وقته افتر ديث. لارنجيال تيوبركلوسيس از هايلي كونتيجيوس بات ات از رير. Also, bovine tuberculosis is a rare event result from exposure to tuberculosis cattle in mashia wal cows, usually through ingestion of unpasteurized milk or dairy products. Extra pulmonary tuberculosis غير اللارنجيال اللي هو highly contagious. Generally non-communicable. Not communicable يعني ما ينتقل. The incubation period from infection to demonstrated primary lesion or significant tuberculin skin reaction, it's about 2 to 10 weeks. Well, latent infection may persist for a lifetime. The period of communicability, طبعاً theoretically speaking, as long as viable tubercle bacilli discharge in the sputum, the person should be يعني infectious. But the degree of communicability depends on the number of bacilli discharged from the person, the infected person. لسبب الانفكشن و the virulence of the bacilli, adequacy of ventilation, إذا أكو ventilation و exposure of bacilli to sun or ultraviolet light. فهنا يبدو أنه الانفكشن more بالdumped places, dark places, less sunlight, crowded and that will increase the degree of communicability. As we mentioned in the lecture, effective antimicrobial chemotherapy usually eliminates communicability within 2 to 4 weeks of starting of drugs. Children with primary tuberculosis are generally not infectious. The method of control tuberculosis, first starting with the preventive measures, to identify, diagnose, and treat potentially infectious patients with tuberculosis disease. So treatment to prevent, establish case finding and treatment, surveillance system, facilities for infectious cases to reduce the transmission. مثلا sometimes قسم يخلوهم سابقا during the treatment period حتى الان يصير non-infectious يخليهم isolation او quarantine قبل يخلوهم. There should be facility people اللي crowding houses فنخليهم بغير مكان حتى على الاقل during period of chemotherapy. Ensure medical laboratory and x-ray facilities, provision of drugs and facilities for early and complete treatment of cases and people at high risk of infection. Beds for those need hospitalization. وإحنا عندنا مركز التدرن بالناصرية هو يتكفل بكل اللي. والمفروض يصير any suspected case سواء من الكلينيك من الهوسبيتالز referral to this center. لأن عندهم facilities وعندهم drugs وعندهم حتى الأكس راي واللاب الخاص بهم. Thirdly, educate the public in mode of spread and methods of control. And fourth, reduce or eliminate those social conditions that increase the risk of infection, crowding, where preventive chemotherapy with isoniazid for 6 to 12 months has been effective in preventing the progression of latent tuberculosis infection to TB disease. What I mentioned before is the DOTS system, which is directly observed, treatment, supervised. Patient take the drug. This strategy, patient take the drug in the facility in front of the staff or doctors. And should be used when possible and can be administered twice weekly. Also, a strategy of no more than 1 month supply of medication should be given at any one time. حتى البيشنت يرجع ونشوف عنده انه متأكد ماخذ supply of medication يجيب بيع مثلا الدراجز الباكيت اللي باقي خالي أو and so on. All people with evidence of TB disease should be considered for counseling and testing also. For HIV infection, if appropriate counseling is available. لأن هم جماعة الـ HIV infection هم liable to develop tuberculosis. و BCG immunization considered for person from area of high tuberculosis prevalence. In children, BCG immunization protect against TB meningitis and disseminated disease in children under 5. يعني prevent complication of TB بالنسبة للchildren. Protection from BCG vaccination may persist for as long as 20 years in high incidence situation. But some cases of failure of vaccine might be showing no protection at all. There are efforts to develop a vaccine which is more effective than BCG identified candidate vaccine. That are undergoing testing in human for safety and immunogenicity. طبعا ومن ذاك الوقت لهسه بس نسمع developing وكل شيء ماكو يبقى ال BCG هو يعني gold standard بالنسبة للفاكسين. Also we took measures to prevent some occupational disease silicosis among those working in industrial plants and mines. لأنه these respiratory occupational disease make the patient, the person, liable to develop tuberculosis. How to control the patient contact and the immediate environment? Control of infectivity best achieved through a specific drug treatment, usually leading to sputum conversion within 2 to 4 weeks. For those with severe illness, hospitalization is necessary. Patients should be taught to cover mouth and nose, cough etiquette when coughing or sneezing. And those with sputum is bacteriologically negative and do not cough, do not require isolation. nor children with active TB disease. طبعا children with active TB disease ما يحتاجون even if they are يعني vaccinated if they develop the disease. So الكونتاكت طبعا احنا قلنا كيمو بروفيلاكسس يعني نعطيهم الدرج or treatment of latent TB infection usually recommended for person in contact with TB infection and we first should rule out exclude TB disease among those contact in the beginning. لا راح نعطيهم كيمو بروفيلاكسس ما راح نعطيهم احتمال يطلعون هم already on يعني infected. الرجيم هنا يتغير. البروتين purified derivative test or skin test of all member of household and other close contact recommended. If negative, repeat it in 2 to 3 months after exposure. هذا فلجميع الكونتاكت يسوون سكين تيست، إذا نيجاتيف نعيده من بعد 2 إلى 3 من بعد الإكسبوجر اللي الشخص اللي هو أكتيف كيس أوف تيوبركلوسيس. Specific treatment for drug susceptible disease a 6-month regime is recommended including الأيزونايزيد سم آي إن إتش والريفامبسين ريفادين نفسه والباريزيناميد وإثامبيوتول for the first 2 months followed by آي إن إتش and ريفامبسين for 4 months. سابقا كان 9 months هسه 6 month ريجيم. وقلنا within 2 to 4 weeks the person supposed to be non-infectious. Regarding HIV-associated TB, we put in our mind that rifampicin lowers serum level of many protease inhibitor and some nucleoside reverse transcriptase inhibitor and replaced by rifabutin can be considered. لأنه راح يأثر على الدرجز مال الHIV مال الAIDS. We mentioned that we have 6 month regime, but treatment for 9 to 12 months for those children with meningitis, miliary disease or disseminated disease, if the infection is in the bone or joint, and HIV infection. Those categories, we recommend the treatment for 9 to 12 months. Instead of 6 months. Sometimes there is a sputum smear positivity, positive sputum after 5 months from the treatment. It can be due to irregular drug taking or the presence of drug resistant bacilli. أما resistant للدرج أو أنه ما يأخذ الجرعات كلها. If INH or rifampicin cannot be included, a treatment should continue for at least 18 months after culture have become negative. فدول شو نسوي؟ نطول فترة العلاج أكثر ونتأكد أنهم they complete their drugs. If we cannot include INH or rifadin for those with drug resistant. So prolong the regime. And this is the end of tuberculosis lecture. Okay, 2:40. Leave the second part of our lecture for the next days. حتى ما يصير عندكم load and confusion. أهم شيء to get ready to the exam. Okay.
Okay, تمام دكتور.
Any question? ثلاثة إن شاء الله امتحان.
من عندك ترى إن شاء الله.
إن شاء الله. Okay. Okay. See you then. شكرا.
شكرا.